What is the major challenge in timber construction? There is a huge increase in use of mass timber in different building types. Various prefabrication methods have increased the speed of assembly dramatically. Snow, rain, frost, mist, hail, dew are all weather conditions which can influence exposed timber surfaces. Therefore, having a complex temporary protection concept is essential. Where protection of vertical and horizontal surfaces and many other connection details must be protected. Why should timber be protected from moisture? Wood is a moisture-sensitive material. Each country has rules or recommendations for maximum timber moisture levels and protection requirements. Contact your local SIGA specialist for the specific regulations in your country. Prefabrication timber elements are produced in high precision, but influence of moisture and heat can accelerate the shrinkage and wrapping process, changing its geometrical and physical properties. The hygroscopic effect can also cause damage to the timber materials. Timber surfaces are widely used as interior finishing. Watermarks are serious consequences after heavy rain and require remedial works as additional labor time and unwanted costs afterwards. Timber should be protected from moisture to avoid damage to the timber, to prevent hygroscopic effect to materials, and to save on unplanned repair costs. How to avoid moisture damages in timber construction. Transportation, storage, and assembly stages include risks of atmospheric influence. Let's have a look on vertical and horizontal protection specifics. Breathable membranes with or without adhesive coating are mainly used as weather protection for vertical applications. The breathable membrane is made out of fleece and functional layers, which are firmly connected to each other. In the fleece of the membrane, capillary effect may occur when moisture migrates through the narrow spaces between fibers and flows into the overlaps. In vertical applications, this risk is minimized because of gravity. Horizontal timber surfaces are at a higher moisture risk, as standing water can often appear after rainfall. Let's see what happens when breathable membranes are used for horizontal surface protection. Through the narrow spaces within the fiber structure, standing water draws and leaks into areas that were intended to be protected, including the timber ceiling and the end grain of the timber wall. Not only the construction balcony and wall, this critical moisture damage happens also along the overlaps of membranes on the construction floor. With SIGA's Wetguard technology, these hollow spaces in the fleece are impregnated with adhesive, which prevents the capillary effects in the overlaps of horizontal application. Standing water no longer leaks into overlaps and scratches, while the drying capacity is guaranteed. SIGA offers a comprehensive system of products perfectly tailored to your requirements. To avoid moisture damages in timber construction, use breathable membranes for vertical applications. Apply SIGA Wetguard for horizontal applications, and the maximum safety of the timbers are guaranteed. When should I apply the weather protection? Are weather protective membranes airtight? Does the weather protection work as a vapor control layer as well? Learn more about timber protection. Download the free technical guide for temporary weather protection of timber from SIGA Knowledge Hub.